You know, we just parked at Ponce. Of course, we didn't ride the bikes down the hill. We parked, took them in the truck. Me and Twan outside. We can't ride them just yet, but gotta be respectful to the people. But yeah, this is Ponce City Market, downtown Atlanta. About to hit the Beltline. Seeing my people outside, enjoying the city. You see the city vibes? Yeah, that's Kroger over there to the right, underneath that big building with the glasses and the big pillars. You know, just getting situated, getting stuff together. And we out. Sunday fun day, you can't beat this. Not getting sweaty, not really working too hard, just cruising. Of course I'm saying excuse me to everybody. But yes, this is Kroger on your left hand side. See the Starbucks? Yeah, for the people that live on the Beltline, that's amazing. That's a great feature they came up with. Yeah, you see, we downtown. Good vibes. Welcome to the Beltline. Yeah, we gonna hit the grass. You gotta be creative. Everybody outside, everybody outside. She had a wagon. Respectfully, so respectfully. This architecture for this building is always awesome. These two buildings are really impressive. Twan getting out there, getting comfortable. First time on the bike in the middle. Bear with it. Oh yeah, you know we're going to hit the grass. Fun day. You see the crews? You see the vibes? Restaurants up here on the right, a couple different shops, bike shops, little thrift shops too. A little cool little area. Coming up too, pretty cool. Got a couple different stores and restaurants. I haven't tried any of these spots up here, mostly just because I can't leave my bike outside. I don't trust it. You know, it's the Beltline. It's Atlanta. Atlanta, we're Atlanta. Godzilla. Beltline, at least this part. I know it's the West End, but we haven't been to the West End Beltline yet either.